spring in the air, time to take out the tie collections, isn't it, do you think? Well, here's the first of them. It's made of plastic, actually. It looks like a kipper, doesn't it? But it's actually a salmon, I think. But it's a very sweet little thing, because all you do is click it on the neck. It's one of those ones with a little clip to it, like that. And you just bang it in and it's clipped. And it sits in on your chest there. Very nicely done. Should really be that way around for a fish. It means I'm going to lie down for that. I don't think I'll do it. But you've got the idea of it. So it's a nice and very simple little made novelty tie. Here's a much more subtle one. Well, not subtle. It's a tie with a pocket. The only time I've ever had a tie with a pocket in it, and I put some pins in just to show they actually fit very nicely in the pocket. So if I was wearing that, all I've got to do is reach in there, and if I haven't got pockets in my jacket already full of things, well, I'm set up for it, aren't I? Other things you can put in there, so banknotes, I suppose, as well. But I think I'd really like to have one or two more pockets, actually. But there we are. I've got one pocket, and that's enough for now. Perhaps it ought to be called an engineer's tie, do you think? Because engineers love having pockets to put things in. There we are. There's one here which is for the girl of the city who wants to be able to... Well, a pearl necklace? No, a pearl tie. Look at that. And there's a knot of the tie. And this little bit of beads here with a little clasp and a little clip and unclip goes around the back of the neck. And then it's worn just like that. Very, very smart. Well, yes, you can preen yourself there. So all made out of pearls, black and white pearls. The last one is a very clever idea. I didn't realize until I started playing with it just what it did. It's a necktie with a knot already made, so you don't need to actually tie it. And you just pull like that and put it over your neck. And then when you want to shorten it like that, around the neck, that's what it does. What's going on there? This is actually a very, very clever idea. This bit here, although it's going to be hard to focus on it, is actually a long zip, very long zip, which goes through the neck. And in there is a little place where the teeth combine or uncombine, depending on which way you're pulling it. And here, if I can pull it out a bit, I'll see if I can get this a bit into focus, is actually little teeth of zips. I'll see if I can get this into focus a bit better. There's little teeth there, which does it. There we are. Just about in focus, you can see. There we are, there's a lot of teeth there. What a brilliant idea that is. So once you put it over your neck, to tighten it, all you've got to do is pull like that, and it's pulling the zip in like that. And that's for a person with a very small neck. It's a zip tie, and the like of which I don't think I've ever seen before. Brilliant. Do you like it?